Next up, we're making the ottoman. The ottoman is just this little footrest thing. See, here's Uhura. Put her feet up. Oh, there you go. Alright, let's take an empty little jar or something like this. Old film canister. I have a fancy little pen. Anyway, it's golden. And then I have my fake fabric. And I'm going to take my double-sided sticky tape and tape on this and roll it up just like that and cut off any excess. Now, I went all the way around and all I did was double-sided sticky tape it really flat. The bottom is going to be clear. The top, I cut off the top, but I'm leaving a lot of excess so that way I don't have to do anything except tuck it in. And then you can use either a round piece of cardboard, or this came with a lid, so I'm going to go ahead and use the lid. And I'm going to need a circle of my fabric. Let's see. Yep, that should be big enough. Cut that circle around like that. Using some packing foam, that's just this really thin stuff, I'm going to cut out two little circles that are the same size as the top of the lid. And I'm going to take a needle and thread, and you can take these off while you're doing this, and I'm going to sew in and out all the way around very loosely, just baste it. Okay, so I've gone all the way around with my thread, and I have my knot in one end and the needle still on the other. Take your two pieces of packing foam, put it in there, it's going to be your top, put your lid in, and then cinch it up tight. Let's see if I can do this. Okay, so I've got that sewn up on the back and I tied it off and cut the extra strings. And here's my top, here's my bottom, and we are ready to get the little pin in the middle. You can also sew a button there if you want. But anyway, you just stick it all the way through. And I put a hole in my plastic lid before I covered this up, but if you have cardboard, it'll go through. Just get a strong needle or use this and push it all the way through. Using my needle nose jewelry pliers, I just twist the piece of wire. I just roll it and roll it and roll it until it is tight and sucks down a little bit. Then I'm going to hot glue this on here. Just take the hot glue gun. I'm doing this left-handed. I am right-handed. Did I unplug this thing? No. I don't know what the deal is. Come on. Okay, we'll go around there with the hot glue and stick it on. Right, there's the hot glue. We're about to stick it on. And hold it down really tight while it cools down. Okay, so I hot glued a piece of this trim just to match the sofa. And yeah, this one is, the lid in this one's thicker than the first one. So this is what you should have, a nice little thin one, except this one has the matching gold trim. Anyway, that's how you make the footstool. Check my other videos if you want to see the sofa. Let me show you.